What's going on, guys? It's your girl Tamil, and I am back with another Canva tutorial. This time, I want to show you how you can choose where to save your images before you actually download them. Now, usually when I save images, it's just by default that they go to the download file, and I'm going to show you that right now. Usually when I choose images to download, they automatically go to the download folder. So it will automatically pop up here. And that's usually the case with anything that I download, even outside of Canva. I'm usually not given an option of where the download should go. I mean, maybe I want it to go in the picture folder, or maybe I want it to go to the desktop. And I'm not given that option. So what I want to do is I want to show you here in Canva how, when you download it, what happens. And then I'm going to show you how you can make that change so that you will have the option to save your images wherever you want to save them on your PC. So I'm going to start first with just opening up an image and working from there. So I'm going to use that one. And these right here are my thumbnails for Canva. I'm going to just scroll down and just find one to work with. And yeah, I think I'll just use this one right here. How to use video with graphics. For this right here, typically if I was going to download it, then I would just go ahead and go up here to the top. And I will change this too for the sake of this, just so that we can identify easily. I want to say how to use video with graphics. And that should save automatically. Okay, so now the next thing that I'll do is click share, and I will go down here to where it says download. We're going to change it from MP4 to PNG, and then it's page 9. So I'll find page 9 and I will click there. I'm just going to download it. Now, once I hit download, it will automatically just go to the download folder. I'm going to close this out. We're going to go find the folder. All right, so here it is. It automatically goes to this folder, which as you can see says downloads. So what if I wanted the option of saying where I want it to go before it ended up in the download folder? I'm going to show you how you can change that on your computer right now. So what we're going to do is we are going to go up here to the top where you see these three dots. And I do want to say this before I go further, that I am using Google Chrome. You're using the Chrome browser. This is where you will find it. Click these three dots and go all the way down where it says settings and click on settings. Now, once you click on settings, it's going to open up into a Chrome page, and you're going to look over here to the left-hand side, and you're going to look for advanced. Once you see advanced, there's a little arrow that goes down. Click on it, and you will see the second option right here says downloads. So click on downloads. Now, once you click on downloads, as you can see right now, it gives you some options. So mine by default automatically goes to downloads, and you can see it right here. It's just automatically there. What I can do is I have the option of changing that. It says ask where to save each file before downloading. So I am going to cut that on because it's off right now. Just click that button. Now is going to be on. So I will be asked, you know, where do you want to save your file? I'll be given that option. So now that we have that, I am going to close out of this. I'm back into my Canva graphic that I'm working on. And just for the sake of this, I think I will refresh this page too, because I want to refresh it. Okay, so I wanted to refresh that page anyway. But now the next thing that I want to do is I want to try this again, because now that we've made those changes, now we want to see, do we get asked an option for where we want the download to go? So I'm going to go back up here to where it says share. I'm going to go down here where it says download. Then I'm going to download it as if it's just a regular image. And we will go to page 9. Click OK, hit done, and download. Now this time I should have an option or a pop-up box that opens up. And there it is. Yep, it opens up, because it is here where you will be asked, a file name, what do you want to name this image as, and where do you want to put it? So I'm going to keep it just as it is, how to use video with graphics, because that's what I named it in Canva. But instead of just, you know, clicking save and allowing it to go just anywhere on my PC, I want to put it in this folder right here, which is called pictures. So I want to be able to easily find it, and you can put it anywhere you want. I mean, I could have put this on the desktop if I wanted to, but I'm going to put it where you see pictures at. And so that's going to be right here. And then now what I'm going to do is hit save, and it opens up there where I can actually click on it. So now that it has done that, I'm going to go down here to my folders. And I open this up, and let's go down to where we find pictures and see if it's there. I'm gonna open this up a little bit more, and here it is. It sits right here. It says how to use video with graphics. So it did get saved in my picture folder. So now you know that you can actually choose the destination of any image or file, particularly for Canva, because like I said before, by default, it just automatically goes to my download folder, and I'm not even asked where I want it to go. I just know that's where I can find it. So that is how you can choose where you want to save any image before you actually download it. So guys, make sure that you try this. If you are having this issue, then you can just follow these steps and go through the options and make sure that you change it so that you can have, you know, that download. Now I use this image right here because this is one of my latest videos, how to use video with graphics. So if you like this video right here, then you may want to check out this one right here because this is an absolutely great video. All right, guys. Well, give me a thumbs up if you like this video. And also let me know down in the comment section below if you have tried to do this or if you were struggling with it. And also make sure that you subscribe to my channel because I'm always pumping out videos on the different tools that I use for my online business. I'm constantly showing you guys how I'm building my business online. So if you are looking to build an online business, then definitely tune into my channel. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next video.